Hi, I'm Elizabeth Manzo with the Caltrans News Flash from Catalina Airport. Most people may not be aware that as a State Department of Transportation, Caltrans ensures the safety of all travelers by inspecting all public airports and hospital heliports in the state. Our Division of Aeronautics inspected Catalina Airport and determined that it needed to be replaced.
Caltrans is very proud to be involved with this project. We have a regulatory role where we tell airports that they need to do certain things, but we also like to work with the airports.
We were talking about exercises that I had been involved with as a pilot, as an Air Force pilot, in which the community was being helped by the military exercise program.
Caltrans actually was the spark plug that started this project. So I was meeting with two Caltrans officials from Aeronautics doing their annual inspection, and they were concerned that the airport was getting older and older and causing a lot of maintenance. And they mentioned, because they used to be in the military, both Patrick and Gary had mentioned that there was an opportunity to talk to the Navy Seabees. We in fact did that, and that about 2.5 years later turned into working with the Marines out of Camp Pendleton. So it was all started by their original conversation.
The repairs were completed and the new runway reopened this past May, restoring a historic and vital link between the island and the mainland.
This airport is a major lifeblood for the island in terms of getting things here very quickly. And the runway had gotten into a very decrepit state, so having it brought back by the United States Armed Services is an amazing, amazing gift to us, and we're incredibly grateful.
For Caltrans News Flash, I'm Elizabeth Manzo.